Keeping your little ones entertained over the summer can often be a tricky task for parents, but there was at least some respite for adults this weekend as a lively children's festival took place in the city. An array of entertainment was offered at the Monsters event in Stanmer Park, including live music and celebrity appearances from Dick and Dom and Peppa Pig. So did the children have a good time?
It's good.
Why do you like it? And what else have you seen today?
Hedgehogs?
Where did you see hedgehogs?
We went to see Dick and Dom now, and my dad's off to the animals, and we saw the robot two times, but I didn't like him, and we saw, Jojo in there.
And how do you feel after a whole day at the festival?
Quite good, because I'll get some good memories to take home with me to Bognor, because I live in Bognor.
The festival attracted hundreds of families, so with the kids well entertained, parents also got involved.
Didn't know what to expect, our first time here, and we turned up and it was a bit grey, and there wasn't, but no, the kids are loving it.
Everyone's looking out for the kids, there's lots for them to do and lots for them to see, like the optionals, so yeah, it's been brilliant for them.
What's your daughter particularly enjoyed?
All the characters, the Octonauts, like meeting Peppa Pig, love dancing in that tent over there. Yeah, just and everyone being around and family and kids.
The event was organised in aid of the Tree of Hope, a children's charity offering support to sick and disabled children across the UK. A day of activities for the Little Monsters in aid of those children who need a little help in life. This is James Dunham for Latest TV News.